I say this every night that I get the chance. We get to play to the fucking coolest, best fucking audience there's ever, ever going to be. Well, Wayne, every man says that, don't they? They might. Don't really know, but I know for sure it will not be true for any band other than the Flaming Lips. And here's why.
Hey,
you guys come in here.
Was it murder?
We throw balloons out. Balloons that you've seen your whole life. You treat them like they are magic spheres descended some spaceship's asshole down on our heads. Just to play better and better and better and better. And whenever we play to a big audience like this, we know for sure, and I know because I've talked to a couple of them today, that there are some people in the audience that are experiencing really profound sadness in their life. And they've come here tonight to get away from their sadness for just a little bit. And if they're standing in the audience with you, you've changed your fucking mind. That's why the Flaming Lips audience
we love you!